What it do, 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 what it do. Bloods, Crips, Criminals, Juggalos, Hip Hop fans, Anime fans, and Video Gamers. We heads right across the motherfucking world. What that should do, I be a Dark Lord Savior. Shout out 420. Alright, y'all. Let me give y'all a little update. I'm gonna do a few episodes at a time. That way I can get a lot of these requests done. So basically I'm gonna be doing it like 4 videos at a time. That way it'll be a little bit more easier. And to let y'all know about the next live stream, to let y'all know right now, the next live stream is Hip Hop Legends. That's the name of the next live stream reaction episode. Hip Hop Legends, y'all. But after that, further ado, shout out to my brother, the Vic Picker. And Vic Picker, I hope to see you in the next live stream, bro. Hope to see you in the next live stream chat room. But after that, though, he wanted me to check out this track right here. So at further ado, the motherfucking show must go on. And shout out once again to my brother, the Vic Picker.
Yo, TCP, yo, the most magnificent, I sent the clear signal, warning, let's keep it simple, I scribble my name, blank checks, rather simple, get the money, I'm sticking to the fundamentals, the milk and honey, guns and butter, milk the game for what it's worth, you lucky, I rock duck boots, bubble coats, hard denim, picking women, duck goose, never chase them. Great goose on the oyster, Ciroc lace him. Bad boy, I just mace him. Steady pace him. A marathon, I don't race him. The watch races, white face touching bases. Dodging cases, my niggas serve the base on a daily basis. Call a play like an umpire, I'm dumb flyer. I prefer to watch power over empire. My bitch belong on a flyer, juicy papaya. Like a brown skin Maya, moleskin polo pants too advanced for niggas. Fly. All I need is my niggas, a pack of rubber bands. My plastic Glock 40, you understand?
Great minds think alike, you are not my kind. You got issues, we know, to solve problems like Einstein. Accelerate like Tesla, fresher than any produce. In a Whole Foods, I flow through my stock. Y'all just blow cock, fuck what they say. Move zips like YKK, all I need is an AK. A few racks a day and no tax to pay. That's the way that I hustle moves. I show them proof without trying to. Niggas say they kick, who the fuck are they lying to? Prying through what you thought was solid. Holding your top like an olive, spread you like top and nine over barely trying. Stay fed, fuck a famine. I even wish enemies well. All I need is another reason for them niggas to wish me to fail. Fuck them, I just keep doing me. All I need is my baby mama to stop talking to me like she on LSD. All I need is the truth, this booth and a pen. Looking for a win, not against him. Y'all just rock jewels, I drop gems.
All I need is my niggas, a pack of rubber bands. My plastic Glock 40, you understand? All I need is my niggas, a pack of rubber bands. My plastic Glock 40, you understand?
I cry while eating, that's what life tastes like. It's hard to digest that, but pardon my gap back. Dawn in a Mets hat, a guard in a Yankee fitted. 86, the niggas could never do it the way we did it. 34 years plus, don't ever bring them dirty whores near us. When I'm in the stoop, I babysit it. You never crack the glass or measure the beaker. Niggas think the boss sit at a desk with his feet up. A lot of pain through the labs, put your city through Sodom and make the news column. Yeah, niggas, you idolize idling. They gon' wait until you blossom. It's sad, but the truth pinches. I'm just happy to witness my daughter growing some feet in a few inches. Yeah, can't buy posture. Billie Jean footwork like the blocker.
All I need is my niggas, a pack of rubber bands. My plastic Glock 40, you understand? All I need is my niggas, a pack of rubber bands. My plastic Glock 40, you understand?
Bam. Okay, so I believe the name of the song is called Duck Boots. And I'm not gonna lie. Willie the Kid and the two other dudes who I really don't know, they actually killed it. I'm not gonna lie. Willie the Kid and the two other dudes, they actually killed it. I like the hook. I like the whole concept. You know, that's that hustler music, dude. I'm not gonna lie about it. That's that hustler music. And I gotta rate this one a 5 out of 5 out of 5 for 10 Bernie Mics. But after that, shout out to my brother, the Vic Picker. I hope I see you on the next live episode. But after that, though, this right here was a pretty good track. I'm fucking with it. But after that, peace, love, smoke weed every day. Stay tuned for the next episode, and let's see who I got coming up next. And make sure to check out all my original classic contact. Yes, sir. I said it, contact. Or I don't know. I just want to be a smartass. But I'm going to see y'all the next one.